survive, because the foods, the choices that we have today are depriving our immune systems of the health to be able to preserve our immunity and to resist diseases that are taking mass swaths.